just been a journalist at heart ever since college, and it's been a blast to kind of take my journalistic training and transfer it to a new medium. I love hanging out in the outdoors, anything and everything outdoors. You can also just find me wandering the bike path with my dog. It's where I get lots of thinking done. I like to think that I still go on constitutionals, that I'm like, you know, some 80-year-old man stuck in a 30-year-old kid's body. I do tons and tons of writing, so you can usually find me holed up anywhere that there is access to electricity. We're a small community, but we're not so small that there's not the ability to report on this and all the great things that are happening, and the fact that we can cover the news and cover it well from one side of the county to the other, and then at the same time, you're getting some great music.
Phil Lindeman, Krystal 93 News.